We are here today in the Scan-Xpress studio to show you how optical metrology can offer solutions in inspection and quality control in the naval industry. An Australian naval propeller specialist approached us to see how we could help them measure quality throughout their manufacturing processes. They are looking for speed, flexibility, and precision. The system we have chosen to showcase for them is the GOM ATOS Q 3D scanner. The system uses structured light projections and optical sensors to capture and accurately map any object in three dimensions. It captures 12 million points per scan and can achieve sub 10 micron measurement repeatability, making it just as accurate as an industrial CMM. It does, however, offer several advantages. The ATOS Q does not need measuring passes to be programmed and can measure any object out of the box at the click of a button. The digital twin that we create can provide a complete 3D inspection of the whole part in a fraction of the time it would take a CMM or mobile arm system to measure a few data points. For our demonstration, we chose to pair the ATOS Q with the GOM ROT 350 automatic rotation table. The table offers a degree of automation and allows us to streamline our workflow and cut down our inspection time. The ATOS Q can be upgraded to full automation by pairing it with the GOM Scan Cobot or the ATOS Scan Box should the need arise in the future. The part we chose for our demonstration is a well-worn molten alloy propeller. It has a few scratches and dints and is slightly corroded in some areas. This would be a typical propeller our customer might see in a retrofit or repair application. We start the process by setting up the right measuring volume and calibrating the ATOS Q. This process takes just a few minutes. We are using a 500mm measuring volume, which fits nearly the whole propeller in its field of view. We then apply reference markers to the surface of the part. This helps the software identify and align the different measurements to create a complete digital twin of our component. We then place the propeller on the rotation table and start up a project in GOM Suite. The software is highly intuitive and requires minimal training to operate and obtain great data. Using the measuring table, we scan the propeller from different angles and on both sides. The software automatically meshes each scan together instantly. The finished product is a perfect digital twin of our worn propeller. Once the scan is complete, we can inspect the propeller for damage or measure key features and critical dimensions. We can also export the digital twin for downstream processes such as geometry modifications or reverse engineering for production. The ATOS Q will offer our customer a highly versatile and time-efficient solution for measuring propeller quality. Because they also perform service and retrofit work, the system would serve a dual purpose as it can be used to reverse engineer any damaged or obsolete components. Due to its ability to create digital twins, optical metrology offers so much versatility in its applications.